Liberty Day. They made a face. You see that? You see that? Look at that. It's real. Touch it. You know I'm going to touch it. Look at that. It's a real. Look at that. Pumpkin. They didn't make a face. Look at that shit. And they used my nipples as eyeballs. They used my nipples. Look at that. It's real. You can touch it? No, I know. Look, don't trust the paramedics. That's all I'm going to tell you. Don't trust them. I don't know. But before I go, there's something I want to talk about real quick. This is what I noticed. I went to a funeral a while back. And I noticed that, like, when Mexicans get together and they're at a funeral, you know, the vatos, they act all tough and shit, right? Hey, I gotta cry. Say, homie. Hey, man. The vato, he was a good dude, right? Yeah, he was a good dude. Are you gonna cry? No, I'm not gonna cry. Yes, you are. You're a puto. I'm not a puto. Don't cry. So they all pray, you know, they all stand up. They're having, you know, being tough, being macho, while the women cry and shit. But then all of a sudden, you see the mariachis driving up, right? And then the other vato tell, hey, who fucking invited the mariachis? He's like, I don't know. That's fucked up, baby. You better not cry. I'm not gonna cry. The mariachis are here. Yes, you are. No, I'm not. So they get off. They come off with their little guitars and with the trumpets and shit. They all line up right there. And then all of a sudden, you hear this fucking song.
You did like almost 20.
Oh, really?
Hello? How long did you do?
Almost 20 minutes.
Almost 20?
Yeah.
And nobody left.
I got like 20 minutes?
Yeah, all you right. Did like 20 minutes.
Niggas are coming in the house.
What you
baby?
Think about it, Mom?
What do you think? He's asking me.
That's Mama there. That's Rick Mama.
Yeah. I didn't cuss too much. But I wanted to still talk about my own stuff. There's a lot of people that know.
We need to hear Ida laugh.
Oh, I know.
No, I know.
You should hear her laugh.
Yes? Yes? Yes. Were you the last one in the room? Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Right now. Oh, she was there too? Yes. They did it. They did it. Because for my thing, she was my mother. And I just met them today. And they're asking if I had them. Yeah. I could have said that the news was up. But, anyways. But so I see her, so it's weird that they're here. It's just not real.
Yeah,
and I look all sloppy in the room.
I was on my
Yeah, we look good. See, you look totally different.
Yes, I know.
Yes. So this was the event you told me. Because she goes, I got another event to go to. But today she said, yeah, I'm not even on the clock. I'm not even on the clock. You know that I went to go to the room? But we're like, one day, I'm going to be on the clock. Yeah, I
do. I drew around my own brother.
Start now. Yeah.
First off, this beat back. That's around.